Rowdy Roddy making his way down. He's beautiful.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next bout is scheduled for one fall with a 45-minute time limit. Introducing first in the ring at this time, from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing 233 pounds, Rowdy Roddy Piper.
Oh, look at that.
He's beautiful.
There he is, the phenom.
He's beautiful.
And soon to be making his way to the ring, from the Fiji Islands, weighing 250 pounds.
Well, he's going to have his hands full. He is. He means business tonight. Time out. Roddy says, give me a patient take break, will you?
I tell you, man, the fans are on their feet, and they may probably remain this way the rest of the match. The super fly, I tell you, man. What a build, what a wrestler. The fans love him.
Whoa. Look out! Pearl Harbor job with the strap by Roddy Piper. And boy, is he
landed right across the back. It looks like it's underway.
Woo. Referee Dick Worley got to get that belt away from him.
He smacked him across the shoulder several times. And Superfly struck out. Whoa!
Worley trying to get a hold of it.
And Worley says, you do that again, man, I'll take the belt for you.
Boy, that stings.
Oh, man, hurt. I'll tell you what. Worley has the belt now. He's going to hand it outside the ring. But meanwhile, Snuka is in bad shape.
Damage already been done.
It really has. Piper on a tear. Knows he has the advantage right now. And he's going after Snuka. Choke holding.
Out all the stops.
He really is.
Roddy means business.
Well, he may mean business, but I'll tell you, he better put Snuka away for real because,
whoo, shot right to the ear.
He really did.
Jimmy's been stunned right from the outset on that Pearl Harbor job.
Well, he had his back turned. He didn't see it coming.
Nice knee lift, sends a fly down.
Piper is exulting in his turn of events.
Look at him. Talk about conceit. Giving the I love you sign to everyone here in the spectrum.
He kicks the head of Snuka. Snuka's still down on both knees.
Jimmy doesn't know where he's at yet.
A flying smash to the side of the head by Piper. Snuka really
trying to clear the cobweb.
He really is.
Take a hike, Jimmy. Caught him with a boot coat. Look out! Nice edge. Another shot by Snuka. Piper's down.
They're loving it. They're loving it, man. They're coming alive. Snuka.
Look at the look on Piper's face as he backtracks. He's heading for higher ground. He didn't make it. We'll be X-rated here in a minute.
X-rated for sure.
Jimmy's got him back in there. Look out. Atomic drop.
Whoa.
He got him. Whoa, did he nail a Piper out on the concrete floor? Looking for somewhere to hide. Both men out now.
He's after him. Bashes right down the table.
Rams it into the table. Look out. Hit Jimmy with a bell. He's predator.
Oh, man alive.
Pandemonium broken loose here. Both men gone bananas.
Woo!
Jimmy got hit right on the back with a steel bell. And Piper is right on his back in the ring now. Holy mackerel.
I'm telling you, man, this place is coming apart at the seams. Piper still in the ring and Snuka favoring his shoulder. He is in deep pain.
He might be dislocated there on that left shoulder.
Piper coming right outside the ring for him. It looks to be kicking on him.
Right on the back of the head.
Woo!
He used everything.
Kicking on him, time because his girlie is doing a count out on him. But Snuka, he is hurt.
Jimmy's hurt. Taking a hike, which is a wise maneuver on his part. Trying to pull it all together.
Well, Piper Cronin is going to help Snuka inside the ring. Or no, he isn't.
I don't think he wants him in there in any way, shape, or form. Wow, big right shot by Jimmy. Oh, oh, nice block there by the five.
Whoa!
Look out!
Whoa!
Right into the field.
He's coming.
Piper's reeling.
He reeling. They reel right back in the area. Jimmy Snuka. Snuka really going to do it to him. He's pounding away at him. Woo!
Snuka with a blatant chokehold right in front of referee Dick Worley. He doesn't even hear the count.
Snuka.
Piper looking for a hole to crawl in.
Well, referee Dick Worley warning Snuka about that turn of events.
Oh, what a knife edge. Snuka nailed him with that reverse knife edge, and down he went, right out of sight. Jimmy going out after him.
He's down there, and he's going to take it to him some more.
Woo! Whoa, Snuka just rammed his head into the steel railing.
Down in the ring. And Snuka's going to get back in the ring and meet Piper in the corner. Piper says, wait a minute. Hold on, timeout.
Timeout, he wants time again. There is no timeout in professional wrestling. Snuka with a big headbutt.
A flying headbutt, and Piper just about standing. He topples, man, and that body's vibrating.
Jimmy setting him up now. Sunk in deep here. Big slam on backbreaker.
Body slam. Caught him right across the throat. Slam the hut. Don't you love it, fans? I mean, wow.
Jimmy going up now from the inside to the second turnbuckle. Look out for this big headbutt, probably. No. Forearm.
Oh,
shot right into the sternum with a flip.
And Worley warning Snuka. Hey. No, no.
Nothing wrong with that. Perfectly legal maneuver, Dick. I don't understand that.
Piper
right
went
eye.
For the eyes.
Blinded a superfly.
Oh, man.
Desperation move on the part
really,
of Piper.
It is, I'll tell you. If Piper has anything left, he better do it to him now because
he's
he has.
Out of trouble himself. Superfly now. With the Irish whip into the rope, went for the back belt.
Oh!
Now to the top.
He has a butterfly sunset flip.
He got him.
Oh,
no way.
Kicked out.
Count only.
He kicked out.
Lefts and rights now, both men exchanging it. Heavy artillery.
This is just a brawl, man. A Pier 6 brawl.
Worley's going to step in there. He's going to get clobbered here.
He better stay out of it, man. He gets the middle of those two guys.
Uh-oh. Shoved out of side there by Piper. Jimmy now being pushed back.
Oh,
both men
man.
Over the top rope and onto the floor. What a tremendous fall. Both men hurt, I'm sure.
Well, there they are.
Counts going out. Over the top rope backwards.
Whoever gets back in. Wait a minute.
Nobody's
the bell.
Get back in.
Both count it out. Fans not like it, but that's the way it is.
I'm sure
it's
the
not over.
Is not over yet, Dick.
It isn't over yet, is right.
Piper trying to get back at Superfly. Pushes Dick Worley aside once more. Uh-oh, Dick Worley took a shot from Piper, and he's down. And look at Snuka.
Oh, Piper has no place to go.
Piper bail out here.
Piper says, I've had enough.
We may have a reversal of the decision here. Superfly over, trying to get Dick Worley to come around.
Well, Dick Worley's down, being ministered to by Snuka. Referee concerned.
Well, had to reverse the decision here and award the match to the Superfly, too.
But maybe, well, I don't know.
We'll have to wait and see. He must have already told the ring announcer because he looks like he's ready. Let's get it.
The referee has counted both men out of the ring. The bout is a draw.
Double draw. Oh,
he knew where he got the shot from.
All right.
Explaining it now to the Superfly, who I'm sure is not too happy about it, but Whirly took a shot. Let's take a look here at what transpired. Look at this now. We're going to see Dick Whirly. Right. He already got the shot here,
but
it was face front, and he saw where it came from. And there's no two ways about that. He could have easily reversed that decision.
Well, there you have it, fans, like it or not. And the fans are really on the side of Snuka, as you know. Well, let's take a breather from nonstop excitement of the World Wrestling Federation exclusively on Prism.